happened after our World's Fair. They still exist, and now a new documentary is fueling debate about these expos.
The U.S. has basically written off World's Fairs.
We have an exclusive interview with the man behind this film, how Knoxville can help answer the question, where's the fair, today at 5.